Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Abgors and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
Let's go over all that's happened up till now.
Trigger was killed and dismembered by men who worked for him. Men he trusted. Avgos, the Arrow. Our brother-in-arms. He wanted Lunden for the Order.
And the good sister. That's another knife to the back. Lunden's saint. Sister Friswith. She was the leech and the city was her meat market. Your bishop has already issued an apology on behalf of the church.
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait, wolf tensed, for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Olin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor. A captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the Arrow, you'll want to hit back. We can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Eivor! Leg for the steeple!
The gods still spun for us, my stone. We've many years yet. Come on!
Thank you.
inside.
Let them burn!
Time to fight!
Time to die!
And Frieda's with us.
Large enough to afford an ocean.
Stolen me from Frankia! Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master?
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. Man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.